I'm using it as eyeshadow, but it's pressed powder.
So use videos in our business. Mm-hmm. Do you recommend that we should always have our face professionally done?